Good morning and welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. I have no clue what number this is. I'm just going to try to figure out. Oh, there's the radio. Okay, I already checked all this. Okay. So now I have that torch. Okay. Hope I don't have to do this in a hurry. Paddle in emergency, like everybody just carries a torch around with them. Gotta climb in. Hey, my flashlight's working again. Okay, oh, there we go. I didn't even see that.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
I can catch the next car.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Wow, that battery goes fast. A James Bond agent. Rewire or something. Okay. Chunk. I'm actually getting hungry. It's time for breakfast. That goes down. Okay, I'm actually back here. They could have waited. It was only a couple minutes. Okay, that means quick save so I don't have to do that cutting thing again. At least not on that door. So there's people upstairs here. My transit here yet? Wait, is this the right one? Wait, where am I going? Oh, crap. I think that's the one I'm going to. That was close. Yep. That was not too bad. Go ahead and hit the save. At least there's plenty of saves usually in the safe areas anyways. Somebody doesn't like the marshals. Matt. I think I found all the stuffs. Unlock!
Where's Marlowe's ship? The Anisidora.
He put it in a parking orbit around
Where's
the gas giant.
The Anisidora.
Son of a bitch won't he give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Son of a Maybe bitch you can get more out of the unhealthy let us bring it in on auto. Go talk to him.
Maybe you can get more out of the unhealthy.
Okay, now is it going to be unlocked? I'm going to hit the save. Usually I'll talk to this guy and something bad will happen right after. So. Door locked. So This one's open. Is this him? No. Door locked. Door locked. There we go.
Marlon? My name's Ripley. I'm with the company. My name's Ripley. I'm with the company. I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
And fade to black. Spacewalk. Oh, RB.
There you are.
Monster Meeks, keep your eyes open.
There you are.
Monster Meeks, keep your eyes open.
So this must be a flashback to where they picked up the alien. Now watch where I'm going. I got a signal. What was that? Ah. That was some weird glitchy. Oh, it's because of the mask. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. It's like a weird stretchy reflection. That was tripping me out. Oh, great.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Got out of my way, brah.
I found a
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back and then I'll blow it. There's a fissure in the rock.
No. Boom! Goes the dynamite. Oh, geez, they scared me.
Let's get going. Follow me. Let's get going.
Yeah, follow me. I don't know where I'm going. Up I go.
Oh no, not for you.
Ooh, found yeah. Find the source of the signal. Okie dokie. The signal's pretty strong up ahead. Won't move. I got the scanner. Put it through your body. Bleh. So this is where somebody's gonna get face hugged soon. I believe it's the woman. Let's put this through the body. There you go. Okay. Things. Bad things. Yeah. Yes, I passed him. Get wrecked. Probably a bad idea because I'm going to come out and chop my head off.
Tracks.
Check out the cavern below.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? Okay, he's over there waiting now. You just stand like that, buddy. I'll be there two shakes of a lamb's tail. I see the light.
Beaks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Holy moly, that's a big beacon. It's a room full of eggs. That's what I'm assuming, anyways. Oh, wow, we're going over time on this one. So, is what I'm going to do, even though there's no save right here, I'm going to leave you all on a cliffhanger. I'm going to end it here. So, thank you all for watching. Remember, stay positive, never give up, never surrender. Alrighty, I will see you all in the next one. Take care.